Yo. I had to. I'm on. Oh shoot, is it working? Diz, how's it look? I'm on the new computer now. I just set up all my streaming information. I've been sitting here trying to figure it out, man. I had to redo everything. I had to redo all the settings for the live stream, and I just got done. I just started it. Everything look good on your end? You shouldn't hear too much loud clicking now. Oh, see, it looks like it's buffering. I gotta fix that. What's up, everybody? Little light. Yeah, I'm gonna have to play around with it right now. Just going with the flow. I gotta mess around with it. It's a lot different. Is it choppy? Okay. I'm gonna switch to Wi-Fi real quick. Okay. Should be better now. All right, fellas. Good to go. All right, let me send these links out real quick, and we'll be trucking along here. If you guys didn't see, I got these new extraordinary boxes with three pretty big hits in them for 450. Pretty cool. 450 or Venmo or PayPal, $4 direct. I think there's like 17 spots left, but figure I'd get one, we can try it out. There's three packs in there, but that's only for one pack. Oh shoot, I forgot the Giants are playing. How are they playing? I have Barkley on my fantasy team. Totally forgot. All right, so we got one, two. There's 13 left in the TriStar. One, two. This computer's so quiet now. You guys probably won't even hear me clicking. That computer is pretty old. That's the only computer I ever had. It 0-0 right now? Yeah, guys, everyone, be sure to subscribe so you never miss a live break. Please do it now so you don't forget. Oh, who scored for the Eagles, Dave? Oh no, this computer is wicked fast. About 15 times faster than my old one, that's for sure. Get these links sent out a lot quicker. lightning fast. Dave, can you hear me clicking? What's up, Gio? Oh, Clement scored? I told my buddy to start him. I don't know if he did or not. Oh, you can't hear me clicking. Uh-oh. J-Mass. Won't be scaring him. This is supposed to have like a real soft touch on it. So do the keys. Basically, everything that was wrong with my old computer, they fixed it. And this version. Da-da-da-da-da. So we got Gold Rush. Oh, wait. Mini helmet. We have a hockey puck, a hockey photo, a full size, a mini helmet. I think I got them all. Mini helmet. Maybe. Oh, I didn't get the hockey puck. I had to send those out. Let's see. Oh, wrong button. Alright guys, all the spreadsheets are made and we're ready to roll. Let me send one more link out. Wait 2 minutes. BRVP. Oh wait, that was an old one. Oh. This is brand. But yeah, guys, this is the Gold Rush Vault box. For the price, each card should be about $100. So if you can see the hits on here. I've seen a lot of nice hits coming out here. You guys will be real, I think you guys will be impressed. I think for $450 or $4, it's probably better hits than the Hit Parade one we were doing. Hey, Golden Knights scored. Let's go. All right. 3, Sharpie. Oh, my Sharpie dying too? Jeez. I'm gonna have to buy another one of those. There's 3 extraordinary hits per box, but if I were to do the whole box, it'd be like 13. It would have to be like 13 a spot. So I broke it down, so we're down to $450 or $4 Venmo, one per pack. Excuse me. They're in a you can't see through them, but they're like the one box had a Barry Sanders auto. Another auto, some superstar at a 10, and like a graded, I don't know. There was a lot of nice hits. Who else? It's like a John Elway auto, a Barry Sanders auto, and a graded auto of like Montana or someone. I can't remember, but I was like, wow. I was like, I gotta give me one of those. So I went and got one. Yeah, tonight we have a hockey puck, a hockey photo, a Gold Rush mini, a full-size helmet, and a baseball bat. Yeah, Dave, no kidding, man. I couldn't believe it either. There was a Barry Sanders. I can't think who else was in there. Someone around he played with. was it Montana and someone else? I don't know. If we do one tonight, I think we can test the waters. Yeah, I shit you not, man. See how the lighting is. I don't think I might buy a new camera, too. All right, guys, let's go ahead and start. Let's get it started. It's 9:32. I think we gave everyone a chance to get on here. Let's go ahead and get started. So we got 1169 up first. Just looks like Jake. There's two people in here. All right, everyone. Welcome to break 1169 for the 2017-18 Hit Parade Autograph Hockey Puck. Break 1169, one of my favorite breaks. Box 187 at 2 hundo. Hope everyone's having a good night. First thing we're going to do is show the current eBay time, according to eBay. It's currently Thursday, October 11th, 2018. It's 9:33 p.m. Eastern Time and 6:33 p.m. Pacific Time. All right, we have Brant with 10, Aiden with 2, and Jake with 19. All right, guys, thanks for getting in. We'll go ahead and copy column C 5 times. We'll paste here in column B next to the 31 NHL teams. Got some games on tonight. We got the Pens in Vegas. Vegas is down 4-2. Pens are up. And we have the Giants playing. Dave, help me out. Who are the Giants playing? I don't have my TV on right now. Brant, you're on top, and Jake, you're on the bottom 5 times there. Pacer and column B. The Eagles. That's right. You said it. A lot of Eagles fans in here. Branton Ducks. Jake Coyotes. Branton Bruins. Jake Sabres. Flames. Hurricanes. Blackhawks. Branton Avalanche. Jackets. Jake Stars. Branton Red Wings. Jake Oilers. Jake Oilers. Panthers. Kings. Wild. Canadians. Branton Predators. Jake Devils. Branton Islanders. Rangers. Jake Senators. Flyers. Pens. Aiden Sharks. Branton Blues, Jake Lightning, Aiden Leafs, Branton Canucks, Jake Knights, Capitals, and Jets, J-E-T-S. All right, guys, there you go. Apologize for not doing this yesterday. Like I said, my computer completely just died. I was on it, and it just stopped working. I don't know, where's the score? I'm sure they'll be on a little bit. All right, guys, 1169. Again, I apologize for the delay. We would have did this yesterday. But I literally turned my computer on, hit the space bar to wake it up, and it went, boom, like the logic board blew up. So RIP to that computer. 1169, here we go. Best of luck to everyone. Got some nice breaks tonight. Got some new stuff. Got the new hockey jerseys in, new baseball jerseys, new Gold Rush Vault. Be sure to check it out, guys. Let me know if there's anything you want. Can always hook you up, Venmo, friends and fam. All right, and we have a Senators puck of Corey. Empty box. Corey Knocher. I know I'm butchering it. Somebody know what it is. Corey Concher? Conacher? I don't know. Sorry. COA there. There it is. Going to Ottawa to the Senators. All right. Pretty cool. Going out to Ottawa. Yeah, definitely a porn overload. That's what did it. You got me. I didn't want to say it on camera. Ottawa Senators can go to Jake. Congrats, Jake. You got yourself a Corey Ottawa Senators autograph puck, man. Congrats. All right, guys. Like every break, you buy 10 or more, you automatically get entered. But we'll go to randomize 5 times. Whoever's on top will get a free spot into the bonus break, which is for an autograph mini helmet. A spot into an autograph helmet break. So let's see who's on top. See if Aiden can snag a spot between these two. And Jake. So, Jake, you get a spot, my man. Thanks for getting in, man. Appreciate it. You guys help these breaks fill quicker. I really appreciate that. And Branton. Branton, you on here? Jake, you guys on live stream right now? Sure to say what's up. And show up. All right, that's going to do it for the NHL puck, guys. Next up, we're going to do the NHL photo. So stay tuned for that. Appreciate everyone getting in. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, feel free to ask. Please subscribe down below to PSportsCards24 Facebook and Instagram. I've been posting pictures daily on the Instagram, so be sure to check those out, guys. If you hit something, let me know, and I'll tag you in them. Or if you get something in the mail, tag me. Vice versa. All right, guys. Again, thank you. And stay tuned. We got some more breaks coming. Thank you. Dave, think about it. My first break on this computer saved is going to be break 1169. I'll have this computer forever now. That's a lucky computer. What a lucky computer. Jake. My man. Touchdown Hurts. My ball, Zach Hurts. I don't have any of those guys on my team. Just think about it. All right, let's keep it rolling, rolling, rolling. What? What do we have here? Couple haters. 11:58. All right, everyone. Welcome to break 11:58 for the 2017-18 autograph hockey photo. Break number 138 out of 200. Appreciate everyone getting in as always. Let's go ahead and refresh the date and time. It's a live break. It's currently Thursday, October 11th, 2018. It is 9:39 p.m. Eastern Time and 6:39 p.m. Pacific Time. All right, we have Guy with one. What's going on, Guy? We got Leafs for the Cup 4. That's definitely a possibility, man. Toronto looks tough this year. Jake, 14. One Bad Vega, 1. Geo, 5. What's going on, Geo? Rog with 6. What's going on, Rog? Rog, I hope you got on here, man. I know we were talking. I was making sure I told you 9, but a little computer error here and there. I was setting everything up. All right, guys, column C, 5 times, random. Post here in column B next to A. So let's see what we have. Stay tuned after the break. We give away that spot into the bonus break. Boom. Once, twice, 3 times, 4 times, and last time. All right, Rog, you're on top. R-O-G. Jake, you're on the bottom there, 5 times. Paste here in column B. Rog, Ducks, Jake, Coyotes, Rog, Bruins, Jake, Sabres, Leafs, Flames, Jake, Hurricanes, Geo, Blackhawks, Leafs, Avalanche, Geo, Jackets, Leafs, Stars, Jake, Wings, Guy, Oilers, oops, Rog, Panthers, Jake, Kings, Jake, Wild, Geo, Canadians, Jake, Predators, Geo, Devils, Jake, Islanders, Rog, Rangers, Jake, Senators, Leaf, Flyers, Jake, Pens, Rog, Sharks, Jake's Blues, Rog, Lightning, Jake, Leafs, Jake Leafs, Jake Canucks, One Bad Knights, One Bad Vega Knights, nice. Geo Caps, Jake with the Jets. There you guys go. I was seeing if Leafs for the Cup was going to get Toronto. Jake snagged him. For sure. What's going on? What's going on, Carlos? Jet Solani. Chilling. So what's the score now? 21-3? 21-3. What's 10 plus 9? 21. Alright, guys, sealed up. As you can see, hopefully it's not too loud. Let me drop the camera. Boom. There we go. I sealed it myself, just kidding. Just kidding. Here we go. From the bottom, and we have a Hall of Famer 2012. Ooh, okay. All right, Quebec, Nordquist, Certificate, Hockey Inc. Got my man Joe here, Joe Sakic. Sock. Cool, now look at that, 2012 Hall of Fame. That's clean. And you guys a little Hockey Ink thing there. Nice. Not an NHL team, but we'll see who he played for the longest. That's a sweet photo. Nice snag. Alright, guys. Nice. That's what I'm saying. That's sweet. That is super sweet. Alright. Joe, the GOAT. Third highest salary at NHL. $87 million. What? How is that even possible? Isn't Crosby getting like $6 million? What? No. That's crazy. I remember him though. I don't fall hockey too close, but I do remember him. Alright, guys, it's gonna go to Colorado. Wow, that's a nice photo. All 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hart, Pearson, 6, 7. Wow. That's a nice pull, guys. 28. Yeah, so it's first. Was he a first year? Had to have been. All right, Colorado. Avalanche. Colorado. Leafs for the Cup. All right, Leafs for the Cup. Going in there and snagging that, man. That's yours. Congrats, man. Very, very nice. All right, guys. Just like last break, I randomized column C 5 times. Whoever's on top, we'll get that free spot into a bonus break, I call it. It's for a free autograph mini helmet. So we'll give away a spot every break. If you buy 10 or more spots, you're guaranteed a spot. So Jake, if you don't hit this, like Gio hit that, it's 5 times. So Gio, you get a spot, and then Jake will get a spot as well since he bought 10 or more. That's one of the nicer photos. Definitely, very nice photo. 1158. NHL photo. Alright, guys, taking another look at that picture. Going out to Toronto. Very nice hit, man. Hope you enjoy it. Thanks for getting in. Alright, guys. Appreciate you guys getting in. If you have any questions, hit me up in the chat or through eBay or Instagram, or if you need my personal number or whatever, just let me know. If you have any questions, get a hold of me. Oh, very nice hit. We'll keep the train moving here. I think we have a Gold Rush mini helmet up next. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, if you guys want to follow me on Instagram, I've been pretty active on there, posting pictures and putting on stories when stuff gets close. So keep you guys in the loop if you're on social media game. Facebook as well, PSportsCars24. Please subscribe if you have not. You'll get notified whenever I go live. Allow notifications, hit the bell. And yeah, guys, that's it. Thank you. Have a good one. What's up, William? I do remember. He's fire emoji. I did recognize the name. You know they gotta be pretty good if I recognize the names, man. Super hot fire. All right, let's keep the train moving. We're not slowing down, that's for sure. All right, Gold Rush Mini up next. $11.63. I think Gold Rush owes us a monster, so this is going to be it, for sure. Dave, what are we getting here? Give me a guess. A prediction. And bats. Ooh, I got 17 points on fantasy. Dude, Todd Berkeley. Wow. Saquon Barkley. Fitz? Dude, that would be sick. Barkley's got 17. Alright, my team's in good shape. Alright, there we go. Alright, guys, welcome to break 1163 for the 2018 Gold Rush Mini Helmet. This 1163. I think I have like two or three more in stock, and Gold Rush is completely sold out. So once these are gone, they're gone. Just giving you guys a fair warning. All right, this is a live break, so let's go ahead and show the current eBay time. It's Thursday, October 11, 2018. It's 9:47 p.m. Eastern Time and 6:47 p.m. Pacific Time. All right, let's go ahead and read over the eBay names. We have Hobby with one, Rick Bain one, Fius with three. What's going on? Loden five. What's going on, guys? VD five. Thanks for getting that, man. Appreciate the message. Turk four. What's going on, Turk? Enzo at seven. Nice to see you. Nesquik four and David two. All right, guys. Haven't seen some of you guys in a while. Appreciate you guys coming back. We missed you here at P Sports Cards. All right, five times, ram.org. I think everybody has been in the breaks before. We randomized five times. We paste in column B next to the 32 teams in alphabetical order. Three times, four times, and a last time. There it is. Loden, you're on top and on the bottom there, man. Five times. So if Dave's correct, you'd hit the Fitz helmet. We'll see. Loden, Cardinals, VD, Falcons. Fius Ravens, VD Bills, Nesquik Panthers, VD Bears, Sween Bengals, Enzo Browns, Cowboys, Sween Broncos, Nesquik Lions, Javi Packers, Rick Bain Texans, VD Colts, Enzo Jags, Loden Chiefs, Enzo Rams, Loden Dolphins, Nesquik Vikings Patriots, Turek Saints, Fius Giants, Enzo Jets Raiders, Fius Eagles, Turek Steelers, Enzo Chargers, Turek Niners, Loden Seahawks, Turek Bucks, VD Titans, and Loden with the Skins. All right. All right, all right, all right. Larry Fitzgerald. All right, guys, 1163. Let's do it. Sealed up, sealed up. You can see the sticker in the middle is the big predictor there. And on the bottom. Alright, let's see if it's Larry Fitzgerald. I don't think it is, man. I thought it was for a second. I saw the, I don't know who this is. Yeah, I think I do know who this is. See too many of these. 98 Heisman winner, Ricky Williams. Wow. Ricky Williams. 98 Heisman. JSA WP 91-99-09. A lot of nines. For the Hook'em Horns. Tennessee. I meant Texas Longhorns. The Rock. That would be something. The Rock was in here. No, it's Ricky Williams. All right. What if it was The Rock? That'd be pretty sweet. Ricky Williams. Ricky, I'd rather smoke pot than play football Williams. Two, three. This is going to go to Miami Dolphins. He played for Miami the longest. Miami Dolphins, going to go to Loden 32, my man. Nice hit, Loden. Snagged yourself a Ricky Williams, Texas Longhorns, mini helmet. Congrats, man. All right, guys, five times, ram.org. I think everyone's up here. Whoever's on top is going to get that free spot into an autographed mini helmet. Cross your fingers. Once. Twice. Three times. Four times. And last time. Enzo, there you go, man. Snagging yourself a spot into the bonus break. Whoa. What in the world was that? Gold Rush Mini. All right. There you go, Loden. Very nice helmet, man. 98 Heisman, Ricky Williams. Alright guys, appreciate everyone getting in. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, always feel free to ask. Please subscribe so you get notified whenever I go live. Case I usually go live about 9:15. It varies, but right around there. Depending on how many breaks we have and whatnot. But yeah, follow me please, turn notifications, add me on Instagram, Facebook, PSportsCards24 on Instagram. You won't regret it, I promise. And you'll see some sweet hits we pulled, and I put updates and like new products and just like random stuff on there. So be sure to check that out. Link is down below in the description. All right, guys, stay tuned. We have a full-size helmet up next. Thank you. Have a great night. Brandon, how's it going, man? Smoking joint Lewis. Yeah, I heard on the news it was like the worst storm ever. I haven't watched the news or been on the internet or like Fox News or anything like that. So I haven't really heard anything. How bad is it, Brandon? Oh my, wow. 3 weeks? What part of Florida are you from again? I think I asked you the last time, I forget. Jeez. I know, I used to live in Wilmington, North Carolina for a while. For about, 4 months, I think I did. And, quite a few friends down there. I follow them on social media and stuff, and I saw pictures. Couple girls I went to high school with lived down there. It's just crazy. Still going through that. Glad you're right, though, Brandon. Glad you're doing well, buddy. Hey, Darren, what's going on, man? Brandon, do you stock up on, like, water and everything like that? Do you have a generator? Darren, just in time. About to do the full size. Alright, everyone. Welcome to break 1170, 63 out of 100, Hip Parade college football box. Full-size helmet. Last one I pulled was a nice Deion Sanders. See if we can continue the luck there. Oh, wow. Glad you're doing well, though, man. Happy to hear that. First thing we're going to do is copy our current eBay time, according to eBay. It's Thursday, October 11, 2018. It's a live break. It's 9:54 p.m. Eastern time and 6:54 p.m. Pacific time. Aiden, you have 2 spots. Music Man, 2. Jake with 8. Beta Bill 1, Washer 3. What's going on, guys? Darren with 16, and that's it. All right, guys. Fingers crossed. Best of luck. Let's pull something nice for you guys. 5 times we'll randomize the list, and we'll paste in column B next to the 32 teams alphabetic order. Oh, maybe I didn't copy them. Once. Whoa, what the heck was that? Once. Once, twice, sorry about that, guys. 3 times, 4 times. Darren, you're on top, and Jake, you're on the bottom there, 5 times. Pacer and column B. I don't know why Siri always picks that up when I say column B. Always working of Cardinals, Falcons, Aiden, Ravens, Jake, Bills. Always working Panthers, Bears, Jake, Bengals, Browns, working Cowboys, Beta, Broncos. Working Lions, Packers, Texans, Colts, Jags, Chiefs, Rams, Music Dolphins, Jake Vikings, working Patriots Saints, Jake Giants, working Jets, Music Raiders, Jake Eagles, working Steelers, Aiden Chargers, Jake Niners, Washer 24, Seahawks, Bucks, Titans, and Jake with the Skins. All right, guys. Here we go. Da-da-da-da-da. Snoop Dogg. Yeah, man, for sure. Jacksonville. Definitely, man. Definitely get some water, some canned stuff, whatever you can get your hands on, I'd take. Vengeance, food's food. You'll eat it eventually. Water, you drink that too. Better to have more than less, that's for sure. Be safe out there, man. Sealed up, guys. 1170. We let you guys know as well. Oh, I'm gonna turn on the volume. We have one more of this series left, college. I'm thinking about going back to the Gold Rush. Those seem to have a lot of big hits in them. I think we're gonna go back to the Gold Rush. But you never know, we'll see. I'll talk to my guys and see what they say. See how many they have, see what Hit Parade wants to do. Let you guys know this was in the box, the little flyer, the social media page. If you guys noticed, I put anything from there, I tag them and they repost my tweet on there. So if you guys will get tagged as well. I don't even know, I'm not sure who this is. TCU. TCU. Brandon, hope you do. You want a chainsaw, man? You'll be cutting down all kind of trees. That's a sweet helmet. Oh shoot! Look at this thing. It's like that. I don't know what you call it, but nice purple on there. It's like smoke. TCU. This helmet is sweet. Black helmet. Black face mask. Got some foam padding in there. Jeez, this thing's sick. Look at this thing, man. Black on black on purple. Alright, who was this? Certificate. Mill Creek Sports. Custom. Trayvon Boykin, I believe it was. I'm not sure where the thing is, but I'm pretty sure that's Trayvon Boykin. Go Frogs, what it says. Go Frogs. So TCU won Frogs. Oh, here it is. Yeah, Trayvon Boykin. Yeah, matte finish. That's what I was looking for. Thanks, Nick. I couldn't think of it. Yeah, it's all matte. My man, Nick. Trayvon Boykin. Matte finish, TCU, Go Frogs. Trayvon Boykin. All right, let's look him up. So we got Seattle, Houston. Oh wow, cut them trees down. Trayvon Boykin. What we got here? Played at TCU, he's currently a free agent. He was signed by Seattle as an undrafted. Oh, that's probably why he's not playing anymore. Oh man, that's not good. He doesn't sound like a good guy. This is going to go to the Seahawks. This will go to the Seahawks. I'm not sure if he'll play again or what, but those are some serious allegations. But we'll see. See, it's going to go to Seattle Seahawks. It's going to go to Washer 24, man. You snag those right at the end. You're getting the Trayvon Boykin autograph full-size helmet, man. Congrats. Alright guys, call MC, ram.org, 5 times. Whoever's on top will get a free spot into the bonus break for an autographed mini helmet. Once. Like I said, I have one more of these helmets left, and I think we get some Gold Rush ones. 4 times, so it'll be the last college one. And Aiden. Aiden and always working. Nice job, guys. Getting some bonus break spots. We're filling up quick. Nice job, Darren. Here we go. That was for 11. $11.70. Full size football. Alright guys, there's six more spots left in the to the bonus breaks filled there. TriStar mini helmets closed, and so is the batting helmet and the card miner and the Gold Rush football vault. So maybe we can do a bonus break as well if we fill those up. Alright. Oh. Eight in there five times. I don't know if I transferred it there. Eight in, and then Darren, you had five spots or over 10, so you got spots as well there. Alright guys, thanks for getting into the break. Let's check it out. One more time. Trayvon Boykin. Like I said, Justin, first time, man, coming your way. I relisted one of these, so it's the last college one. Like I said, probably going to do Gold Rush, full size. And, yeah, guys, please subscribe to the Instagram page. Down below is the link, Peace Sports Cards. We got Instagram, Facebook. I post daily. I post on the stories not when stuff gets close. But, yeah, guys, be sure to check it out. Please subscribe as well so you get notified whenever I go live. So you always get a little notification sent to our notifications. Sometimes I always send out a message before the break, but sometimes I don't always go through. But just a reminder, usually about 9:30. But yeah, guys, we have a baseball bat up next, so stay tuned. Thanks again. Let me know if you have any questions. See ya. All right, man. There you go. Trayvon Boykin. Nice matte finish. Put that right there. What's up? Let me put that back real quick, and we'll do the baseball next, guys. Baseball bat is up next. All right, guys, just hang on. We'll be doing another one in just a minute. I'm all about the 24, man. There you go. All right, Brandon, stay safe, man. Thanks for checking in with us. Glad you're all good, man. All right, 11:52 is next. Have a safe travel back. All right, let's go to the beginning, guys. All right, everyone, welcome to break 1152 for the full-size baseball bat, break 55 out of 100. Appreciate everyone getting in. So go ahead and refresh the date and time. According to eBay, this is a live break. It is currently Thursday, October 11, 2018. It's 10:07 p.m. Eastern Time and 7:07 p.m. Pacific Time. All right, we have Enzo with 4, OLB with 3, Light Anubis 1, Jake 1, Gondo 3, Jake 3 more, Beta Bill 3, Enzo 4, and Sween Dozel with 8. All right, here we go. We'll call him C 5 times, ram.org. Then we'll paste in column B next to the 30 MLB teams in order, and that's the team you'll have for the break. All right, Sweeney Dizzle, you're on top there, and Gondo on the bottom 5 times. Paste here in column B. Sweeney Diamondbacks, Jake Braves, Enzo Oilers, Beta Red Sox, Sween Cubs, White Sox, Enzo Reds, Gondo Indians, Rockies, Enzo Tigers, Astros, Royals, Jake Angels, Sween Dodgers, Enzo. Alright guys, let me make sure I show you guys it's all sealed up. Any predictions? Alright, someone just bought 4 into the card miner. So that is going. Thanks, Ryan. Appreciate it, man. Sealed up. We'll go from the top. How was that? What did I say? 55 on this? 55. That's some great security tape they have there. I should get some actual tape for those. Oh man. Perfect timing for this one. Mm-hmm. Perfect timing. This is going to be a hot bat right here. With this time of the year and what he said to the media, he's been in the news a lot. Anybody recognize the signature? Louisville Slugger 3 Series Genuine Bat made in the USA. Genuine. Hold on, let me see if I can find the certificate. Yep. Yasiel Puig. Gonna go out to the Dodgers. What the heck? I'm looking for the certification. Oh, there it is. Yasiel Puig. And it has a Yasiel Puig 66 sticker on the handle there. Alright, going out to the Dodgers. That's a nice hit. Especially with the Dodgers probably looking like they're probably going back to the World Series here. So very, very nice bat. Inscribed 66. Yasiel Puig going out to the Dodgers. And that goes to Sween Dizzle 77. Welcome to the break, Sween Dizzle. Got yourself a Yasiel Puig autographed baseball bat. Congrats. All right, guys. 5 times. Rand.org. Whoever's on top. It gets a free spot into an autographed mini helmet. Once, twice. Make sure I switch it over. 4 times. And last time, Sween Dizzle cleaning up. Top 3 secured. Double dipped, you get the bat. And you get a spot into the bonus break. Congrats, man. 1152. Baseball bat. Alright guys, very nice Yasiel Puig. Thanks Gerald. Gerald's got 2 in the full-size Bally helmet, guys. Those are sweet as well. Pretty much every one of those. Those cost almost near as the full size, so just like the full-size football helmets, mostly everyone, the checklist is really good. Mostly everyone's a stud, size here and there. But Yasiel Puig, 66, guys, Louisville Slugger. Genuine, authentic bat. Authentic as in the autograph. And it's authentic bat. Genuine bat. Swing Dizzle. Appreciate everyone getting in. Please subscribe down below. Turn on notifications so you never miss a live break. Be much appreciated. Follow me on Instagram. This will go on the gram. Give you a shout out. And yeah, guys, stay tuned. We have another break coming up, possibly. So thanks for getting in. Please subscribe and check me out on Instagram. Thank you. All right, guys, let's see what we have working still. Woo! Sorry, OLB. Thanks, Justin. Oh, I'm gonna get a picture of this before I put it back. Cool. Let me wrap that back up. We'll see what's getting close. Hey, all you guys that are admins, feel free if you get something's getting close, just copy and paste and put it in the description. Let us know. That way we're on the same page. Alright, guys, let's see what we got left. I think the TriStar Mini has like 7 spots left if anyone wants those. Let's see. Oh, I lied. There's 9 left in the batting helmet. There's 10 left in the card miner. And there's 13 left in the mini helmet. And there's 17 left in here. We could do one of these. I'm down for it. I'll let you guys pick the pack too. I'll just number them 1, 2, 3. You know how we do it here. Hey, what's up, Jerry? How's it going, man? Dave, is that for five? Dave, is that for five? I'm assuming. It was $4. They're 4.50 online or four directly through Venmo. All right, Gerald. All right, guys. Full size body helmets are getting close too. All right, good deal. Yeah, if you buy five, if you buy six, you get one for free. So yeah, you took advantage of that. I got buy five, get one free. Right now, I'm trying to sell those off. Good deal. There's three left in the batting helmet, guys. Three left. Three left in batting helmet. Twelve left in the football vault. This is the football vault. 12 left in there. Three left in the batting. Oh, where'd everyone go? Everyone like fell off. Got two left in the baseball helmet. All right, Gerald, going into the autograph mini helmet. We got two left in the batting helmet, I think. Let me check. Two in the batting helmet, nine in the TriStar helmet, and 10 in the card miner, and 12 left in the vault box. So we got a lot of stuff that's getting close. Yes. All right, four more in the mini helmet. I think there's only five left, maybe in there. All right, guys. Let's close out that batting helmet out. We'll do that. Two, three, four, five. 2, 8, 9. Jackson, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Swing does with 1. Wins a 3, 2. Two, three, four, five, five. Oh, and seven is one there. Three, four. Yeah, there's some left in the vault, man. Let me take a look. There's two left in the batting helmet. Here, I'll put this in here. There's two left in the batting helmet. And nine left in the mini helmet. 10 in the card minor. There's 12 left in the vault. 12 left in the vault, guys. If you guys want to pay directly through PayPal or Venmo, you got them for $4 a spot, or eBay is going to be $4.50. Save a little bit of money if you want. Yeah. Friends and family only, guys. Friends and family only. If you can, please. It'll save me on some fees. Just let me know what you guys want, and I'll give you... Oh, the batting helmets are sold out. Thanks, Jeff. Hey, what's going on, Jeff? Dirty Dudes. There's 12 left on the gold ball, guys. That'd be $4 a spot. Before you send the money, please tell me how many spots you want in the chat so everyone knows. Just so we have like an idea. So I have to send a bunch of refunds. All right, Carlos, you got 4 spots. Thanks, Jeff. Appreciate that, man. It's just for one pack, though. Just to let you guys know, just for one pack. It's not for the whole box. I couldn't do the whole box for $4. It's an expensive box. You want 3? All right, so Carlos is 3. Hey, what are your guys' what is it? I don't want to mess it up. What are your exact if you can write your eBay names for exactly how they are. I think Jay Branter Music. And then Carlos is C Jay Branter. Yeah, just type your eBay names in just to be safe. I'll go by that instead of the actual you guys' actual names so I don't mix anything up. All right, so Carlos, you have three. Boom, boom, boom. I got Jay Branter Music with four. I got Swinging Dizzle, 77 with five. So what does that leave us? Four, there's nine, 12, should be five spots left. Let me go ahead and edit that. Jeffrey's with a touchdown. Quest for 649, that's right. All right, cool, cool. Thanks, guys, appreciate that. So we have five left. Let me fix on eBay real quick. In case anybody's feeling dangerous. PP, Gmail spelled wrong. Just ppsportscards@gmail.com. Yep. We have five spots left in there. I'm about to do the full size helmet here in a second. 79, 80. They're an 81. 89, 81. There's five left. You guys, just let me know when you're paid. I got you marked down here. I think the batty helmet's good. All right, let's go ahead and do the batty helmet. Dave going in for three more. All right, Dave, I'll get you for those. Guys, there's two left. All right, Carlos, you're good. Three, five, one, two, three, four, five, three, all right, guys, ready to roll? Yeah, I did. Send me a PayPal link. Let me see. I'll see if that works. I might be able to do a thing if I send that. Alright, guys, let's go ahead and do this batting helmet and we'll go from there. The last one from this series, series four. I think I got it. East. Let's see here. Oh, you know what? That takes a fee, Gerald. Shoot. Yeah, maybe I can't do that then. Dang it. Hey, Jerry, just let me know what was, you sent 50. Just let me know what that was for. Geo just bought the last two vault packs. Or no, unless there was more than that. Unless you want to take 12 spots in the second one we do. Up to you, man. Do you want 12? All right, guys, let's go ahead and do no worries, man. I know it happens. It happens, believe me. Accept Venmo too, if you have Venmo. Yeah, mine blew up yesterday. I had to buy a new one. It just stopped working. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and get started just to give you a heads up. All right, batting helmet 1-1-1-1 is underway. All right, guys, welcome to break 1-1-1-1 for the 2018 autograph full size batting helmet series 4, box 18 of 100, series 4. It's the last one. Then we have series 5 ready to roll. All right, let's go ahead and confirm that's a live break. It's currently Thursday, October 11th, 2018. It's 10:42 p.m. Eastern Time and 7:42 p.m. Pacific Time. We have Enzo with three spots, Jake with five, Enzo with three more, J Money one, Jake with five more, Jay Branter with nine, Sween Dizzle one, J Money one, and Dirty Deeds with two. There you go, guys. Column C. Paste ram.org five times. Ram.org. Once. Twice. Three times, four times. All right, Enzo, you're on top, and Jake, you're on the bottom there. Five times. Colin B. Enzo, Braves, Jake, Bray, or Enzo, Arizona Diamondbacks. Jake, Atlanta Braves. Branter, Orioles, Enzo, Red Sox, Enzo, Cubs, Jake, White Sox, Enzo, Reds, Indians, Branter, Rockies, Jake, Tigers, Enzo, Astros, Jake, Royals, Branter, Angels, Dodgers, Money, Marlins, Jake, Brewers, Branter, Twins, Jake, Mets, Branter, Yankees, Dirty, Athletics, Phillies, J Money, Pirates, Branter, Padres, Giants, Mariners, Jake, Cardinals, Rays, Sween, Rangers, Jake, Jays, Nationals. All right, guys, there we have it. Full size batting helmet. It's been a long time since we did one of these. Some good stuff in here, I'm sure. All right, guys. Good luck. I'm gonna turn on the volume a little bit because it will get loud with all the crunching. It's all sealed up. we go. A little flip-a-rooney. A little flip-flip. After this, we have a nice card bowl, guys. Got 12 taken in that already. Get another card miner with 10. We have a mini helmet, football mini helmet with, I think, 8 spots. A lot of stuff working. Whew, that Sharpie's strong. All right, one batting helmet coming up. Who do we got? Couldn't even see who it is. Going out to Boston. Another hot helmet right now. Another team in the playoffs. Boston Red Sox, athletic helmet. Nice auto there. Bobby Kilty. Bobby Kilty. All right. Hollywood Collectibles, certificate of authenticity. All right, Bobby Kilty, going out to Boston. Very nice helmet. Look him up. Bobby K, Bobby Kilty. All right, Bobby Kilty. Cool. Boston Red Sox going to go to Enzo Zero. Congrats, Enzo. You snagged yourself a Bobby Kilty autographed Boston Red Sox batting helmet. Very cool. All right, now let's give away that spot in the bonus break, and then we'll do the base or the football card vault. Very cool. So we have Jake bought more than 10, so he gets a free spot automatically. 5 times, rand.org. Whoever's on top gets that free spot into the bonus break. Once, twice, 3 times, 4 times, and last time, Jay Branner. There you go, man. Snagging yourself a spot into bonus break 25. There you go, Jake. All right, guys. Thanks for getting in. It's much appreciated. Nice Boston Red Sox helmet. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, feel free to let me know. Please subscribe down below, PSportsTorch24. Turn on notifications. Never miss a live break, as always. What else? Instagram, Facebook, PSportsTorch. Be sure to follow me. Post all of our hits on there. Very cool. I give updates when stuff's getting close, so you can just take a peek on there and see what's getting down there in number. And, yeah, guys. Next up, we got that... the Gold Rush Football Vault high-end card, so stay tuned for that. That's gonna be an exciting break. Alright, guys, thank you, and have a good one. Let me get a picture of this real quick. Okay, there it is. All right, guys, let's go ahead and get that underway. All right, guys, ready? Jake, Brandon, Sweeney, I think we're all paid up. Oh, wait. I take that back, Brandon, because I have you down for four, and you paid four. Wait, hold on. I have you down for four, and you paid 50, so four times 16. 15. So I got you down for, what, eight spots on the next one? Let me make that up real quick. Sorry, guys. Give me 1 second. I got to fix. Because I have you marked down for... Yeah. I have you marked down for four, so you're good on that. I'm just gonna take the difference and add it to the second one we do. I gotta see. I just realized that I can't remember what number it was. I'm just gonna adjust it on eBay right now to correlate the number. Edit. So break 82. 82. Let me see here. I said $4 a spot. So if you have 4, that's 16. So you have 34 divided by 4. 16. 30, wait. 4, 16. 34 divided by 4 is 8.5. With the fees, it's going to be 8. So 8. So there's 24 spots left in this one. Okay. All right, we're squared away there. All right, guys, we're good to go. Hey, no problem, man. No problems. We are all good. All right, guys, I'm going to run through my little spiel, and then we'll open them, and then... I'll wait. You guys just give me a number. Sound good? So you just open it on camera. Let's go. I feel it, Carlos. I'm going, man. Let's do it. All right, guys. Welcome to break 1176 for the brand new Gold Rush Football Vault. Three extraordinary hits per box. This is for one pack, so we'll bust it open and decide which one we want to do. All right. First thing, though, it is currently... Thursday, October 11th, 2018. It's 10:52 p.m. Eastern Time and 7:52 p.m. Pacific Time. Let's go through the eBay. We got Enzo with 7, Jake with 4, Dirty 4, Quest 3, Branner 4, Sween Dizzle with 8, Geo with 2. All right, guys. Let's go ahead and randomize this list 5 times. Once, twice, 3 times, 4 times. All right, Jake, you're on top, and Quest, you're on the bottom there 5 times. Face here in column B. Arizona, Jake, Dirty, Falcons, Sween, Ravens, Enzo, Bills, Panthers, Dirty, Bears, Quest, Bengals, Browns, Enzo, Cowboys, Broncos, Brainer, Lions, Sween, Packers, Geo, Texans, Dirty, Colts, Brainer, Jags, Sween, Chiefs, Enzo, Rams, Sween, Dolphins. Jake, Vikings, Dirty, Patriots, Branner, Saints, Geo, Giants, Enzo, Jets, Sween, Raiders, Branner, Eagles, Sween, Steelers, Chargers, Enzo, Niners, Jake, Seahawks, Sween, Bucks, Jake, Titans, and Quest with their skins. Alright, guys, there we have it. There's our list. Alright, let's open up and we'll decide what pack we want to do. Niners. Let's see, fellas. 7. Well, pack number 7, there's only 3 packs. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Which one do you guys want, fellas? Which ones you want? You want the middle one? One, middle, or three? I got 2 votes middle. I'll give another 10 seconds. Middle? Alright, middle it is. Alright, here we go. You guys ready? I believe it's feels like a graded card. Alright, let's go. No holding back now. Hey, it's a Troy Aikman 10 auto. Alright, fellas. Troy Aikman rookie on card auto. That's what I'm talking about for Dallas. Troy Aikman, rookie auto on card. You guys, $4 a spot. What do you guys want? Troy Aikman, rookie auto, authentic through Beckett to the Cowboys. That's what I'm talking about. Troy Aikman. Alright, very nice. Rookie auto of Troy Aikman. Not too many of those floating around. Alright, he's got the Cowboys. Dallas Cowboys is going to go to Enzo. Enzo with the snag. I don't know if he's in on here, but he just won the batting helmet too. You got the Troy Aikman autographed rookie card, man. Congrats. Very nice hit, man. Alright, let's copy and paste ram.org, guys. 5 times. Who's getting that spot into the free autograph mini helmet? 5 times. Once. Twice. 3 times. 4 times. And last time. Dave, 5 times. You're getting a spot into the bonus break, my man. We're getting close, guys. Getting real close on that. All right, everyone. Thanks for getting in. Not a bad card, I'd say. Nice little Troy Aikman. He's no Montana. Nice Troy Aikman rookie card on card. Very nice. Score rookie. All right, guys. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, feel free to ask. Please subscribe down below to the YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram. This card will go on Instagram as well. If you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, feel free to let me know. Thank you, and have a great night. Thanks, guys. Yeah, that's pretty sweet, though. Troy Aikman auto. Trying to see if that was on the cover here. Not bad, guys. Not too bad. We got 24 spots left in here, guys. If anybody wants to divvy up and do another one, or we can be done for the night. Let me see what else we have. That's close. Mini helmets close, and a card miner's close as well. You guys, we got 9 left. We got 9 left in the mini. And 10 left in card miner multi. How much per spot? Jeff, for what, this one? You guys want to do another vault? $4. There's only 24 left. Diz, if you send that, there'll be 19 left. I'll mark it down for 5. If you change your mind, just let me know. Oh, never mind. Thanks, man. All right, Jeff, got you down for 10. There's 9 left. It's like, oh, never mind. Got 9 left. Got you. Carlos, you still on, man? You want another, you want any more? You want 3 or anything? Nine left, y'all. We got nine left in here, nine left in the mini helmet, and 10 left in the card miner. Oh, mirrors just popped. All right, Randy, appreciate it, man. We got six left. Six left in the mini helmet. Six left in the mini helmet there. Six in the mini, nine in the gold, vault in front of us, 10 in the card miner, 15 in the Mini helmet's gone. All right, let me check it out. All right, Dirty D's, appreciate it, my man. That's unbelievable. That's unbelievable. Someone on eBay copied my description of this item, and it's misspelled. I misspelled it extraordinary. I forgot to put the R at the end, and someone copied the same exact listing. Wow, that's funny. Crazy. People are crazy. Alright guys, I'm gonna finish this TriStar mini one real quick. It'll only take a second. Turk, Ranter, 4. Whoa. One, two, three, four. There it is. All right, cool. All right, guys. Sorry, my I ran out of space, so I had to transition over to a different spreadsheet. Gotcha, Dave. I'll add that right now, my man. Let me take that off of here. All right, guys, we got six left. Six left in the Gold Rush football vault. Alright, guys, let's do the mini helmet. Let me grab the middle one. Oops, stuck on the cord. Okay. We are good to roll. That's good. That's good. Relist. Oh, excuse me. Alright, guys, I mean, there's a couple people that I know are definitely not on, so let me send a message real quick. And rename number 1156. Okay. How we doing? Anybody have a score? What's the score of the Giants game? Dave, I got you. We are good to go on here. Let me just let these people know I'm live still. They probably got off. What the heck? There we go. Live now. Da 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 da. Oh, let me see. Let me see. Let me see. All right, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. All right, we're good to go. 31-13. How's Barkley playing? I don't think he scored, but I know he's got a bunch of catches and whatnot. Am I correct? Alright, we got 11.56 for the mini helmet, guys. 11.56 for an autographed mini helmet. $11.56. Alright guys, let's do it. Sorry for the wait. Apologize for that. Alright guys, welcome to break 11.56 for the TriStar Autograph Mini Helmet. Appreciate everyone getting in. There's a little more light. First thing we're going to do is refresh the date and time according to eBay. Wow. He had 50-yard touchdown to it. Wow. He's killing it for me. Saquon Barkley we're talking about. Thursday, October 11, 2018. It's 11:16 p.m. Eastern Time, 8:16 p.m. Pacific Time. All right, let's see. We got 4 Play Toy Store 1, Jake with 2, Eric Money 4, Cosine 1, Jake 1, Enzo 5, Turek 5, Branner 4, Jake 3, Dirty 6. All right, guys. There we have it. Copy and paste random.org 5 times. Paste here in column B next to the 32 teams in alphabetical order. Once, what's we got here? Gold Rush mini helmet. Thanks, Randy. Once, twice, three times, four times, and last of time. Eric on top and Dirty on the bottom there 5 times. Go ahead and paste here and call him B. Eric, you have the Cardinals, Jake Falcons, Turk Ravens, Branner Bills, Jake Panthers, Eric Bears, Turk Bengals Browns. Dirty Cowboys, I'm Dirty Cowboys. Enzo Broncos, Jake Lions, Play Store Packers, Dirty Texans Colts, Enzo Jags, Cosign Chiefs, Turk Rams, Dirty Dolphins, Enzo Vikings, Dirty Patriots, Eric Saints Giants, Branner Jets Raiders, Jake Eagles, Branner Steelers, Enzo Chargers, Jake Niners, Enzo Seahawks, Turk Bucks, Jake Titans, and Dirty with the Skins. Okay, there we have that. Let's check it out. Any predictions, Dave? RG3, that's a bold statement. Of all the players in the world, you think of RG3. Are we talking Redskins? All right, let's see. RG3. I cannot believe that RG3. That would be the last guy I would say. All right, we'll see. All right, here we go. Seal it up, ready to go. Watch it be RG3, dude. That'd be nuts. Guys, we've got 6 spots left in the Gold Rush Football Vault if you are interested. It's all sealed up. And ready to roll. Well, I know it's not RG3. Best punter in the league, man. Best punter ever. It's going to be Ray Guy, Hall of Fame 4, number 8. Doesn't even sign it, just spells his name. I respect that. Hall of Fame 14, Ray Guy, number 8, going out to Oakland. Considered the best punter in NFL history, only pure punter ever selected in the first round of the draft. Played at Southern Miss, 3-time Super Bowl champ, 7-times Pro Bowl, 6-time All-Pro, anniversary team, All-Decade, first elected to Pro Football Fame. Hey, man, you have a good punter. That helps the defense out tremendously. It's not RG3, but it is Ray Guy. RG, maybe he's the third. I see what you're thinking, Dave, for sure. All right, let's see us the Oakland Raiders. Brandon Music, man, congrats. Snagging the Ray Guy. Punters are people, too. Autograph mini hump for the Raiders. All right. All right, guys. Every break, we give away a free spot for a free autograph mini helmet. You buy 10 or more, guaranteed a spot. So let's see. I don't think anybody bought at least 10. So column C here, random.org. Whoever's on top after I randomize 5 is going to get that free spot. Once, twice, 3 times, 4 times, last time. Enzo, there you go, man. 5 times. You got yourself a spot in bonus break 25. Alright, guys, that's going to do it for the break. Nice Ray Guy autograph mini helmet. If you guys are interested, we have these Gold Rush football vaults. 6 spots left. We just pulled a Troy Aikman rookie auto. His rookie card, then he signed it, and it's Beckett. It's a 10 auto, so it's certified. But yeah, guys, if you're interested in that, we'll do one of those. And please subscribe down below, Peace Sports Cards. We go live nightly around 9. If we have breaks, usually we do. And you get notified if you turn on notifications, and all this stuff will be on Instagram, and I let everyone know about how many spots are left and whatnot, so it's a nice little update. Alright guys, thanks for getting in again, and I appreciate it, and hope to see you guys very soon. See ya. Ray Guy, I'm going to take a picture of that. Ray, what a guy. Oh, shout out my mom. Ray got him. All right, guys, 10 left in Card Miner, 6 left in the Gold Rush Vault Pack 2. Somebody calling me? Oh, Randy. All right, Randy. Randy's jumping in the 16 by 20s. Always like the 16 by 20s, man. Those are pretty dope. All right. 6 spots left, guys. Everybody want one more? See what we got left. All right, Randy. Randy's going into the 16 by 20. Oh, excuse me. You guys, we got 8 left in the 16 by 20 and 6 left in the Gold Rush football. 10 left in the Card Miner. And then, yeah. Guys, we're two spots away from the bonus break. All right, Randy. Randy took three into the. Did you go hockey? Can't go wrong there, man. That check. Do you see that checklist, Randy, on that hockey? It's a nice checklist, man. Real nice. I'll have to show it to you. You want to get the 16 by 20? Yo, check out this guy's description. This guy copied my picture. I spelled extraordinary wrong. Jeez. Be better, people. Be better. Alright guys, we have 8 left in this. Oh, I know. Seriously. He copied a description too. He copies every one of my descriptions and every item. What a clown. I put some effort into that, man. All he did was he put white out over my logo. Come on, man. You gotta be better than that. If you're gonna copy me, at least make it like a little bit different. Just a bunch of wannabes. Alright guys. 6 left in this. 8 left in the, I'll grab the 16 by 20. Maybe we'll do a deal or something. We'll get them sold. Oh, Randy took the last 6. Rowan. All right, I think these are down, guys. 16 by 20, I'll grab it. There's 8 left. Randy ain't playing games today, man. He's ready to roll. All right, guys, ready to roll. Da 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 da. This Digo Double J Snoop Dogg. What's up, Gino? 83. This is gonna be 84. Let me fix this real quick. Alright, guys, we'll mix it up. See which one yins want. Well, this time. Okay. Alright guys, which one you guys want before I start? The video will be shorter. You guys want pack one or pack two? Door number one or door number two? Jesus, my dog's mostly wrestling again here. Definitely doing something up there. Alright. Attaboy. Pick deeds. Left one. Jeff, you on here? Yo, look who it is. We got Kevin. Left is good. All right, left it is. This one's a little thicker. Just let's get that. See what this booby holds. All right, guys, ready to roll? Kev, we got this new Gold Rush Vault Box thing. 3 extraordinary hits per box. This will be our second one. First one, we pulled a Troy Aikman rookie card with an auto on it. All right, Randy. All right, here we go. This will be 1182. All right, everyone. Welcome to break 1182 for the Gold Rush Card Meyer. It's not Card Meyer. Football Vault. 1 extraordinary hit per pack. 3 packs per box. We do it per pack here. Thanks for getting in. Let's go ahead and refresh the date and time according to eBay. It is currently Thursday, October 1st. Thursday, October 11, 2018. It's 11:39 p.m. Eastern Time, 8:39 p.m. Pacific Time. And there we go. Let's go ahead and go over the eBay usernames. We have Brandon with 8, Brandon Music with 8, Sweeney Dizzle with 5, Dirty Deeds with 10, Sweeney Dizzle with 3, and Jake with 6. All right, fellas, let's go ahead and do it. Copy paste, ram.org 5 times. Once, twice, 3 times, 4 times. And last time, Jay Brandon, you're on top. And Dirty Deeds on the bottom there 5 times. Brandon, Cardinals, Dirty Falcons, Brandon, Ravens, Bills, Sween, Panthers, Jake, Bears, Brandon, Bengals, Browns, Dirty Cowboys, Broncos, Sween, Lions, Dirty Packers, Sween, Texans, Dirty Colts, Jake, Jags, Sween, Chiefs, Brandon, Rams, Dirty Dolphins, Jake Vikings, Dirty Patriots, Sween Saints, Jake Giants, Jets, Sween Raiders, Brainerd Eagles, Sween Steelers, Dirty Chargers, Jake Niners, Dirty Seahawks, Brainerd Bucks, Swing Titans, and Dirty with the Redskins. All right, fellas. There we have it. See what we can get in this one. He said, watching your shitty Eagles. Eagles still up 31-13 on the Giants. I haven't checked my phone in a while. I haven't seen what Barkley's been doing. Alright guys, one extraordinary hit. Let's see how extraordinary it is. This is our second pack of the box. All right, 75 out of 99. A Dalvin Cook. I think that's a 4. Dalvin Cook 4. Number 75 and 99. Rookie auto. Turn of the century. Panini Elite Football. Okay. Nice one touch. Dalvin Cook. Surface looks good. Corners look crisp. Nice Dalvin Cook auto for Minnesota Vikings. Dalvin Cook auto. Oh, for sure. I like this product, guys. It's cheaper for you guys instead of the ones we were doing with the one hit. Pretty much the same quality, but cheaper for you guys. Yeah, not too bad. Dalvin Cook, 75/99 auto. He's fine. They say he's 100% this week. He's not even injured on the injury report, so we should really see how he does. I mean, last year he looked amazing. DC. Is he number 4, Gino? Worst out of all time. Yeah. He put a lot of work into that. Alright. Let's see who has the Vikings. It's going to go to Jake. Alright, Jake. You got yourself a Dalvin Cook, man. Out of 99. Nice auto, man. Alright, 5 times, guys. Column C. Whoever's on top. Get that spot into the bonus break. Let's see. There's 2 spots left. Once. Twice, 3 times, 4 times, and lots of time. Sween Dizzle, you get a spot, my man. And then who else? Dirty Deeds, you bought 10, you get a spot as well. So that's going to do it for the bonus break, guys. We will do the bonus break right after this. Alright guys, that's going to do it. Nice Dalvin Cook auto. We pulled a Troy Aikman auto from the first one. There's 1 pack left. So maybe the last pack will top both of these. There's usually one like really big hit per box. I don't know, maybe it was a Troy Aikman? I don't know. We'll see, but nice Dalvin Cook. Very nice. Guys, if you can, please subscribe to the YouTube channel so you get notified whenever I go live. Please turn on the notifications. Again, so you get notified when I go live. Instagram and Facebook is down in the description. Follow me on there. I'll put all these hits onto the Instagram one by one. I've been working on it, so be sure to check that out. And we have 8 spots currently left in the 60x20 football photo, so check that out as well. All right, guys. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, let me know, and I'll see you next time. Thank you. Oh, okay. I thought you meant like he couldn't spell. Yeah, he must have. Right in college. That's a good point. Alright, my man. Nice hit. Let's do that bonus break next. I gotta get some more mini helmets. I bought some. My guy sent me some more. They should be here this week. Jiggery 797-48. me get a pitch up real quick. For the gram. Like I said, guys, if you have Instagram, let me know and I'll tag you in the hits. Sometimes I forget though. So if you shoot me a message, I'll just add it to it. Gotta give y'all recognition, or recognition is given. Deserve, or what's it saying? Give credit where credit is due. That's right, that's what it is. Flick of the wrist. All right, guys, let me grab another mini. Give away free mini helmet. 25th one we've given away. Alright, Javier is going into the 16 by 20. Come on, you're better than that. Oh, Kevin, did someone get a manicure? Yeah, man, my computer blew up, so I wasn't online. So I got this new computer, it's all like quiet and stuff. Oh, I need to do that. I slack on the Facebook. I'm not really good with Facebook. Like, I don't know how it works. Yeah, man, it's real quiet with the clicking now. I thought you liked you and J-Mass. Make you guys nervous, huh? I love it. Feels good on the ears, doesn't it? It's like, I got a new microphone too. We're new and improved over here, man. The computer went down, but the operation goes on. I lost everything. It was not backed up, so I had to start from scratch and kind of redo my thing. But the show must go on. The show must go on. You guys, we got five left. Five left in the 16 by 20, 10 left in the card minor, 13 in a hockey jersey, and 15 in a Hall of Fame. You send me something, Kevin? Oh, really? Thanks, man. That was really nice of you. I'll send you something back. That was really nice of you, Kevin. So what'd you send me? I baked you a pie. Shoot, I'd take that apple pie. Shoot, I'd take that for sure. We got five left, and I'm going to do the bonus break, but just so everyone knows. Five left in the 16 by 20 photo. Hey, did you send me another card holder? Oh, I'll definitely use that, man.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate that. Well, it's already 11:50. I just got an update about the game. I guess it's over, huh? Saquon at 37 points. How am I predicted to lose? All right, fellas. Ding, ding, ding. Man, I'll use that for sure, man. Thank you. Really appreciate that. All right, guys, let's do this bonus break and maybe that 16 by 20 if you guys are feeling it. All right, guys. Welcome to bonus break 25 for the free mini helmet we give away at the end of every break. If you buy 10 or more spots, you automatically get entered into this. And every break we do, we give a free spot for the bonus break. And this is just a free giveaway for getting in. So every break you get into, you have a chance to win a mini helmet as well. Saints helmet. We'll see, man. Alright, guys, just a little thank you to give back. Let's go ahead and it's a live break, so let's go refresh the date and time. It's Thursday, October 11th, 2018. It's 11:52 p.m. Eastern Time and, what is it, 7, 8, 8:52 p.m. Pacific Time. Okay, let's go ahead and go over the EBIT Earl, our bonus spots here. Enzo, LS, Tina, Tina and LS, same person. Cosign, Dirty Deeds, LS, always working. Soldier, Hockey Jersey, 4 more are gone. Dirty Soldier, LS, LS, Beta, LS, Jake, Branton, LS, Branton, Kevin, Jake, Branton, Geo, Jake, Enzo, Aiden, Darren, Dave, Branton, Jake, Sween, Enzo, Sween, and Dirty. Okay, guys, there we go. That's nice. We got a bunch of breaks. We gave more than one spot, so that's cool. That's always good to see. Alright, guys, take column C. I'm sure you guys are all familiar. Five times. Let's mix it all up. Paste in column B. Twice. Britton, you're on top. And Jake, you're on the bottom there. Five times. Alright, Brandon, you have the Cardinals, Falcons, Jake, Ravens, Kevin, Bills, Sween, Panthers, Bears, LS, Bengals, Browns, Soldier, Cowboys, LS, Broncos, Working, Lions, LS, Packers, Brandon, Texans, Jake, Colts, Geo, Jags, Aiden, Chiefs, Enzo, Rams, Kev, Dolphins, Sween, Vikings, Jake, Patriots, Brandon, Saints, Working, Giants, Cosign, Jets, Dirty, Raiders, Enzo, Eagles, Steelers, Dirty, Chargers, LS, Niners, Seahawks, Beta, Bucks, Tina, Titans, and Jake with the Skins. Alright, guys, let's go through that one more time. You guys, the 16 by 20 in the hockey jersey is getting close. I gotta show you guys this hockey jersey checklist. It is phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. You got Crosby's in it. I think Ovechkin, Gretzky. I'll show you guys if we break it. Bonus break 25 is sealed up. Who wants it? Spin around. We're due for a Barkley. Look at this. Sam Huff. Florida State. One bar in it. I cannot believe we've never had a treasure ticket ever. It blows my mind. Sam Huff, five-time Pro Bowl selection. Helped Giants reach six NFL championship games. 56 champ, 50s all-decade. 80s greatest Redskins Ring of Honor. Pro Football Hall of Fame, 82. All right. Sam Huff, Hall of Fame, 82. Nice throwback helmet there. Two bar in it. Oh, yeah. Read my mind. Two bar. It's a Hall of Fame two-bar helmet. Well, that's pretty cool. Hockey jerseys are gone, guys. Thanks, Randy. Sam Huff. You're gonna huff and puff and blow your house down. Burgundy. Burgu. Alright, let's see who Sam Huff played for the longest. Sam Huff. Huffity huff huff. Huffaroo. Alright. He did play for the Redskins in 1969, but he played the longest for the Giants. So this will go to the New York Giants. It's going to go to Always Working 44. It's going to go to Darren. Nice snack, Darren. You got yourself a Sam Huff autographed mini helmet, man. Congrats. Right there. Yeah, Sam Huff. That's going to do it. Alright guys, thanks for getting the bonus break 25. I appreciate you guys always getting in. Glad you guys won a spot. 10 or more spots, guaranteed a spot into this. Something to give back. Like I said, we give away 25 of these. So, yeah. Definitely a nice giveaway. I'm not sure how many dollars amounts we've given away, but that's definitely got to be up there, 25 of those. But yeah, let's keep doing them, guys. Let's keep doing these breaks and keep giving away more stuff. The more breaks we do, the more stuff we can give away. Alright, thanks for getting in. If anyone's interested, hockey jerseys and 16x20s are very close. Alright guys, please subscribe if you're not down below and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Thanks again. Have a great night. Thank you. Sam Huff. It's going to Darren. I don't think he's still on here. All right, fellas, what's good? All right, guys, let's see where we're at. Let's see. What time is it? Midnight. Yeah. You guys, we got five left in hockey jersey and five left in 16 by 20. I'm going to show you guys this checklist real quick. I'll be back.
Like 30 seconds. Nah, 10 seconds.
Series 2.
I just got an ESPN alert. It said Odell Beckham took his frustrator on a cooling fan. Dude, if I was... How bad did Eli look? Let me show you guys this checklist real quick. Well, that was almost a mistake.
I grabbed the baseball one.
5 o'clock in the 16 by 20. All I know is you got Crosby, Malkin, McDavid, Ovechkin, Gretzky, Austin Matthews, Mary Lemieux, Brodeur, Messier, Roy, Price, Howe. I guess it's not on this one. Thought there was a checklist. Back is going one to be true. Oh yeah. How many years is his contract? Yo, if we pull that Crosby, I'll be interested in that for sure. Gotcha. All right, guys. Any projections on this one? there's three left in the yep, D Sports Card 77. That's right. That's like my competition, man. There's add an asterisk to my name. Dave makes the deals. Just send it my way. What he sets the prices around here. Oops.
You already stole my logo. Hey, people just steal my description and my title picture or my picture as well, man. You're halfway there. Alright, fellas, it's time, as Bruce Buffer would say. Alright. Let's go. What's up, P2J? Welcome to the breaks, man. Just kidding. What's going on, man? We gotta finish off that. P2's got two and 816 by 20. We need, what is there, three left now? All right, let's go. 1174 for the hockey jersey. See if we get that Crosby. All right, I think we are ready to roll. Well, let me fix. I'll just fix it after. All right. All right, everyone. Welcome to break 1174 for the Gold Rush Series 2 autograph hockey jerseys. It's a loaded checklist. I'm sure, check it out. All right, first thing, let's do it. It's a live break. It's currently Thursday, October 11th, 2018. It's 12:09 a.m. Eastern Time, so technically it's Friday. And it is 9:09 p.m. Eastern Time on the West Coast. All right, we have Jake with 6. R. Bennett with 5. J. Money 1. Jake with number 14. We've got Sweeney Dizzle with 5. All right, fellas, it's copy and paste, ram.org. Randomize it 5 times. I'll paste in column B next to the 31 teams up at a quarter. This will be for after the break. Randomize 5 times. Whoever's on top will get that free spot into bonus break. I think we are on 26. You'll get the first spot into bonus break 26. 5 there. Alright, we got Jake with the Ducks, Coyotes, Bruins, Sabres, Flames, Hurricanes, and Hawks. Blackhawks. Sweeney Avalanche, Jake Jacket, Stars, and Wings. J Money Oilers, Jake Panthers, Bennett Kings Wild, Jake Canadiens Predators Devils Islanders, Sween with the Rangers, Jake Senators, Sween Flyers, Bennett Penn Sharks Blues, Jake Lightning, Sween Leafs, Jake Canucks, Sween Knights, Jake Capitals and Jets. Alright. And there we have that. Alright, Dave, did you predict on this one? I'm the Bat King. Hey, it's better than being the break king. What a dig. Alright, 1174. Dave, you want to call it? 1174, sealed up. I haven't cut it yet. What do you got? I'll wait for your prediction. Who you got? Crosby. Okay. Crosby, Clogger. Okay, we'll see. We shall see. All right, guys, it's sealed up. Flick of the wrist. Flick of the wrist. Not sure who this is. Ovechkin. I was going Ovechkin, but I don't think it's Ovechkin. I know it's not Crosby. Parent. For the Philadelphia Flyers. It's a parent. Yep. For the Flyers. Philadelphia jersey. Number one. Who's that? Ben Parrott, number one, Hall of Fame, 84. I think it's Ben Parrott. Wayne Glinski. JSA, WP, 107538. Is it Brad? I'm not sure what his first name. All right, let's look him up real quick. Parrott. Flyers. Parrott Flyers. I'm definitely not. Oh, Bernie Parrott. Goaltenders. He just got married 2016. Shout out Bernie. Bernie's not messing around. 71 years old. 72, he got married. God bless him. Alright, there he is. Lowest goal average. Rap Jr. career. Pretty much a big deal. Very big deal. Cool. Alright. Very, very cool. Who's got Philadelphia? Sween Dizzle 77. Sniped it. Sniped the Bernie Sanders. Bernie Sanders. The Bernie Parrott autographed Philadelphia Flyers jersey. Congrats. All right, guys. Copy and paste, ram.org 5 times. Here we go. Whoever's on top is going to get that spot into the bonus break. Once, twice, 3 times, 4 times, and 5 times. All right, Jake, you're on top. Jake, I'm going to give you 2 spots since you bought so many spots and you didn't hit it. So I'm going to give you 2 spots. All right, man. Oh, touch screen. All right, guys, starting off the bonus break strong here. 2 spots there. All right, Jake, congrats to Sween Dissel on the jersey. Appreciate you guys getting in. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, always feel free to ask. Please subscribe down below. Turn on notifications. Never miss a live break. Instagram, Facebook is in the description. Check it out. We post all our nice hits on there. And be sure to send me a message so I can tag you in the winning items. And yeah, guys, if you have any questions, hit me up. And I hope to see you guys in future breaks. Thank you. Have a good one. 3 spots left in the 16 by 20. Dwayne's at any offer is $20. Jeez. Bernie Sanders. My leg. Da 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 da. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick pick of the jersey. You guys are sick, I know what you guys are thinking. Oh, I gotta throw the JSA on it so it looks legit.
There you go, Dave. Dave, maybe you can be a 16 by 20. There's only three spots left, man. You want to test your luck? Guys, let's close that out. 5 bucks through Venmo or PayPal if you want it, or just snag it on eBay. Let's close her out, guys. Oh, man. These hockey jerseys are tough to fold. Well, tomorrow I'm gonna work on shipping. We got 2 spots left. Thanks, Randy. 2 spots left. Yeah, I got some serious stuff. I got a lot of shipping to do. Yo, FlyTick76, man, what's good? FlyTick, what's your eBay name, man? Two spots left for six. I'll put it in here right now for you if you want to jump in. R. Bennett. All right, man. Thanks for jumping in the chat, man. Oh, someone bought him. Randy snagged him. All right. Let me get this set up. I just gotta fill it in a little bit. There you go, man. I made you a moderator, so you can always add links and whatnot. Okay. You guys have Bob Evans where you guys are from? Dave, they got Bob Evans in PA near you, don't they? They got some Primani brothers. I had the steakhouse burger from Bob Evans, some mac and cheese, delicious. Delicious. Absolutely astonishing. Highly recommend. Oh, there's none over there? Rhode Island? Great bread. Oh, for sure, man. What about Cracker Barrel? You guys got Cracker Barrel out there? PJ, who uses Grubhub, man? Oh, wait. What's Grubhub? I'm thinking Uber Eats. What the heck is Grubhub? Is it like discounts or something? Yeah. Grubhub is nice. Oh, of course. You've actually used that to deliver food to your house. How much does it cost you? I have never used any service like that unless it's my pizza guy. But a couple of my buddies are pizza delivery guys, so I just get the hookup anyways. Alright, Randy, I think you took out the card miners too. Alright, guys. We are good to go. 16 by 20. Yeah. Oh, okay. That ain't bad, though. There. Shoot, how am I going to fit that? There it goes. All right. Let's roll, let's roll, let's roll. 1162. Let's do it. All right, guys. Welcome to break 1162 for the Gold Rush football 16 by 20 photograph. That is autograph. Some nice pulls. A lot of nice pulls. We pulled JJ Watt, Mariota. A lot of nice pulls out here, guys. Emmitt Smith, Troy Aikman. A lot of good stuff here. All right. It's a live break. It's currently Thursday, October 11, 2018. It's 12:23 a.m. Eastern time, so technically it's Friday. It is 9:23 p.m. Pacific time on the West Coast. All right, we got Gotan with 1, Jake with 2, Enzo with 7, Jake with 14, Javi with 3, Jake with 3, and P2J Sports Cards with 2 spots. All right, we'll go ahead and copy column C here, paste in random.org, randomize 5 times, a once, a twice, a 3 times, 4 times, and a last time. All right, Jake, you're on top, and Jake, you're on the bottom there 5 times. Paste here in column B. All right, Jake, you got the Cardinals, Falcons, Rams, Ravens. Wow. Enzo, Bills, Panthers, Jake, Bears, Bengals, Browns, Cowboys, Enzo, Broncos, Jake, Lions, Packers, Texans, Enzo, Colts, Jags, Jake, Chiefs, Javi, Rams, Dolphins, Jake, Vikings, Patriots, Saints, P2, Giants, Jets, Enzo, Eagles, Steelers, Jake, Chargers, Niners, Seahawks, Javi, Bucks, Jake, Titans, and Redskins. All right, here we go. Oh. Call that number for a good time. Am I right? Javier! That was fancy. Oh, you like that? You like that? You like that? Kirk Cousins. Alright, guys. Who has the Cowboys, Javier? Let's see. Jake. He hasn't been in the group, man. I think he's gonna prefer to keep. Alright, let's do it. Sealed up, as you can see. This is the main seal. This is just normal tape. Here we go. I'll be careful not to cut the picture. There is a piece of cardboard in between. But I always get ragged on because you guys said I'm going to cut the picture. Alright, boom. Flick of the wrist as always. Flick of the wrist again. Flick of the wrist again. Alright, Dave, did you get a prediction out here? Hey, no problem, man. Hey, Franco Harris. It's upside down, but it's Franco Harris. Let me get rid of this box. That's cool. JSA WPS 4. Oh, I can't see that far. WP 543630. Franco Harris. For the Steelers. Very cool. If anybody has any interest, I might be interested in buying that back. We'll see. Franco Harris, autograph 16/20. Let's see who's got it. Enzo, nice snag, Enzo. You got yourself a Franco Harris autograph 16/20, man. Congrats. Very nice. Very nice. All right, guys, five times. Whoever's on top is going to get that free spot into the autograph mini helmet. Here we go. Once, twice, three times, four times. And make sure I switch it over for the last one. And the last one is going to Jake. All right, Jake. Think you about 20 more. I'm gonna give you another two spots. Here you go, man, for buying so many spots. Definitely help the breaks move quicker. I always appreciate that. 1162 16/20. All right, man, there you go. Thanks for getting in. Taking a look. Nice Franco Harris. Enzo snagged that one. Alright guys, thanks for getting in. It's greatly appreciated. I think we have a card miner breakup next, so I'll get started on that. And if you guys have any comments, questions, or concerns, always feel free to ask. Please subscribe down below so you never miss a live break. Get a little notification whenever I go live. I'll hop on here. And yeah guys, social media, PSportsCards24, Instagram, and Facebook. Be sure to check on there. Post all the nice hits. And if you guys ever need me, send me a message on Instagram or eBay. I'll get back to you. All right, guys, thanks for getting in, and have a good one. The hockey jersey? We did the hockey jersey before this one. Let me take a quick picture. PJ, are you still on here? I'm gonna send you something. Alright, let me get a nice picture of Franco here. Sweet picture. Very nice. Check your phone. Alright. Enzo. 1162. That's honestly, that's not even possible. I need to learn how to spell. I need an extraordinary. I can't believe that, man. Just, you know what grinds my gears. All right, guys, see what we got next. Let me check and see what we're working on here. What? All right, we got a hockey puck and a card miner. You guys are going all in today. I'm going in, and I'm about to go hog. Dude, my spelling is so bad. I don't know. I kept looking at that item for that. I was like, man, something just seems off about this picture. I was like, man, I can't put my finger on it. Something definitely doesn't seem right. If I think I'm like Break King Jr. All right. Yeah. Because I spelled extraordinary wrong, forgot the R. Dude, I know you're watching the breaks, dude. I know. Just checked out the... Yeah, that's not bad, man. Alright guys, we got next. Alright, we got Card Miner. Eva. Four. Ah shoot, I hate when it does that. Why does it keep doing that? Oh, it doesn't want to change colors. What is it? 2, 11, 75. Six, 87, 87. All right, guys, we have a Card Miner and a Hockey Puck up next. I'm just relisting everything. 87. Did I just relist two things at one time? Did I really just do that? Yeah, I did. Nice, Pierce. Real nice. Okay. Come on, man. Come on. Dude, I'm not a good speller, what can I say? There you go. That's the beat for you. All right. Let's do a card miner in the hockey pot. All right, Dave. 1 through 8. Seven. Of course. I should have known. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. You think I learned by now? Okay. Okay. All right. Anyway, back to what we're doing. Back to work. All right, so card miner, this will be 1172. And 1175. $11.75 for the hockey puck. 11.75 is going to be a tough one. Okay. All right, fellas. Let's do this. All right, we'll do the hockey puck first. Okay. Well, that was interesting.
By the way, guys, you can use 30 seconds of copyright music or less or something like that. That was 10 seconds.
All right, welcome to break 11.75 for the autographed hockey puck, 17-18. Series 13, box 103 out of 200. Show the current eBay time, according to eBay. It is currently Thursday, October 11, 2018. It's 12:43 a.m. Eastern Time and 9:43 p.m. Pacific Time. And it's currently Friday. We got Jake just going all in, man. He was just like, hook me up with a personal break. So, there we go, man. I'm not going to even randomize. I'll just open it and it's yours. Thanks, man. Got yourself a hockey puck. Let's see. See who it is. Hopefully get you something nice here. And it is three cups. Andy Moog for the Oilers. Three cups. Rangers, Ducks, all incorrect. It was the Oilers. Andy Moog for the Oilers. Certificate, AJ Sports World. Saturday, October 24th, 2015, in person. Cool. All right, man. Coming your way. Thanks for getting in, man. Very nice inscription. Three cups. Alright, guys, just watch this video on YouTube. Please subscribe down below. If you want to get into breaks, links are in the description. PSportsCards24, Instagram, Facebook, and eBay, and YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to get updates whenever I go live. We go live nightly about 9 p.m. Alright, have a good one. Thank you. Alright. It's coming at you. Edmonton Oilers. All right, guys. Next up, 11.72 for the Card Miners. Yeah, I didn't even. Oh! And you get a spot into the bonus break. Sorry. You have two spots for that, for vinyl spots. You gotta like those odds, man. You gotta like those odds. All right, guys, Card Miner up next. How do I unhide someone? All right, let's go. I was trying to put that guy back up the brand. The backstory behind that is he copied my picture and my description, and I asked him about it. He denied it and told me that was the stock photo. I don't like liars, man. I don't like liars. Clearly a liar. All right, 1172 Card Miners Multisport Card Quest. Here we go. Diz, you in this? Diz, you are not. All right, guys, welcome to break 1172 for Card Miners Multisport Card Quest, hobby pack, and a graded card. First thing, as always, guys, we're going to show the current eBay time. It's currently Thursday, October 11th, 2018. It's 12:48 a.m. Eastern Time and 9:48 p.m. Pacific Time. Okay. Let's go ahead and check out the spots. We got Jake with 8, Geo 1, Eve 1, Music 4, and Jake with 10. All right, guys. There we go. Copy and paste. Ram.org 5 times. Let's mix up the list. We'll paste in column B next to the divisions. 3 times. 4 times. Last time. All right, Jake, you're on top. And Awesome on the bottom. 5 times. Nice. Jake, you have ABC North, South, West, Music, ABC East, Jake, North, South, West, East, Jake, NHL Atlantic, Music, Metro, Jake, Pacific, Central, East, Central, Music, West, Jake, East, Central, West, Atlantic, Jake, Central, Geo, Southeast, Music, Northwest, but Jake, Pacific, and Awesome with West, Southwest. Oh, shoot. Okay. There we have it, guys. All right, PJ. Yeah, you're this. Have a good one, man. Seal it up, guys. All right, we have a 2014 Panini Hall of Fame 75th Anniversary Red Auto. 43 or 50 of red, Schoedeniced, blue auto, I mean, on card, mint 9, PSA. Let's see, induction class of 89. Very cool. Red, Schoedeniced. Okay, we'll see where that is going. Cool, cool, cool. All right, Topps bunt. Johnny Bench, J.D. Martinez, Joe Strawberry, Hector Olivia. Can't read or write. All right, for the Braves, Ichiro, Mike Piazza, and Chris Bryant. Let's see where these are going. Check it out now. Red show and dice. Oh, he passed away. Oh, that sucks, man. Played 15 years. This will go to St. Louis Rams. Or, I'm sorry, Cardinals. They are in with the Pirates. National League Central. It's going to go to Jake. And then the Braves. Atlanta Braves division. And at least. That's not right. NL Central there. NL East, Jake as well. All right, Jake, you snagged the auto and the Hector card. Very cool. All right, guys, copy and paste, ram.org. Let's mix it up, and whoever's on top, we'll get that free spot into the autograph mini helmet. Once, twice, three times, four times, five times, and Jake. Nice snag, man. Five times there. Right now, you own seven spots into the bonus break, man. So, I mean, that's 375 a spot right there. You got seven spots. There you go. 1172 card miner. Alright, guys. Thanks for getting in. It's greatly appreciated. Did a lot of breaks tonight. It was a lot of fun. I'm not sure if anything else is sold out. I'll have to check. But, yeah. If not, please, please subscribe so you get notified when I go live. Sometimes my messages don't always send. So, I just want to make sure you guys always have a backup plan. At least notified one way or another. Follow me on Instagram, PSportsCards24. Check out the gram. Check out the Facebook. And subscribe, guys. Let me know if there's anything I can do for you or any other products you would like. All right, guys. Thanks again. And see you next time. All right. See you, Diz. You guys got any plans for the weekend? Working. Where do you work at, Kevin? Dude, I love Applebee's. That's cool, man. Dude, I always get the half price apps. They do the half price apps for the one you're at after 9 and after 10 on the weekends. Dude, I got the app sampler. Woo! Man, so good. Yeah. That's right here. Where do you live at, Kevin? You don't live in North Carolina, do you? I knew the guy who owned like most of those down there. Just from working. Well, I didn't know him personally, I just knew his son. New Jersey? Okay. I used to work at a gym called O2 Fitness in Wilmington, North Carolina. And the guy that owned that, his dad, like owned like all the Applebee's around there. I moved down there for an internship for a while. Then I came back and started PT school. All right, where's this going here? From Jersey. Alright, guys, let me check real quick, see if we got anything close. If not, I'm gonna upload these videos. It sucks. Applebee's or what sucks? Oh, Jersey does? Jersey. I guess technically I've been in New Jersey. Because I was in New York and I went to, Isn't it LaGuardia? LaGuardia Airport? Isn't that technically in New Jersey? Or Newport? Is it Newark? Newark, right? Is that in Jersey? Yeah. I flew out of Newark one time. Yeah. Up north, Canada. All right, guys. I think that's probably going to be it for tonight, I think. But I just, we have 8 in the Hall of Fame, 11 in the baseball bat, and 13 in the baseball. Oh, nice, man. How's Philadelphia? I've never been to Philadelphia. One of my buddies went to Temple, though. But, yeah, I know, I've never been to Philadelphia. I know it feels like somebody's watching me. Yeah, that's pretty cool. All right, Kev, I'll see you tomorrow, man. Yeah, I should be on. It's my brother's senior night for football, so that'll be Friday, so I'll be on like Friday night. See you, man. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Da, da, da. Randy, you still on here, man? 4 people are still on. Kevin's gone. P's gone. I'll tell you who's on right now. That's kind of P. Anybody still on? I don't know, guys. Nothing's too close. It's getting kind of late. It's 1. Let's see.
All right, guys, I think that's gonna do it for tonight. If anybody wants to see any break or any product that they missed, that if you're on, just shoot me a message right now and I'll track it for you. Got everything's kind of sprawled out. I'm gonna get everything. I'm gonna wake up a little early tomorrow and just go to town shipping, probably just do that at the gym and do whatever, but definitely gonna get all this stuff packaged and ready to go. All in all, very solid night. We got one left in that vault box. Pull that Dalvin Cook. Some good stuff there. Yeah.
All right, guys. I think that's going to do it. If you guys need me, message me on Instagram, eBay. I'll be up for a little bit, getting all these links up and out, uploading these videos. And, yeah, guys, really appreciate everyone getting in. Always enjoy interacting with you guys in the chat, getting some cool breaks, posting on Instagram, whatnot. But, yeah, links down below. Follow the Instagram, guys. Going to be posting some pics, posting on the stories. But, yeah. Okay, guys. Have a good one. Have a great week. Have a great weekend if I don't see you. And I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks again. See you.